Hello and welcome back to my channel once again, and good morning to my viewers that will be reviewing this video. Yeah, I know I haven't uploaded one video since that day, which I forgot it didn't when, but fear no more, I'm back baby. I'm hot right now. I got a few videos ready to upload, and just need that commentary thing to settle down. The background gameplay is a 4v4 search and destroy Warhawk on PlayStation 4. I hope you guys will enjoy the commentary and the new quality. I think it's because the new Elgato software plus PlayStation 4. Good quality. Very, very good quality. So, this gameplay I did not play that well. I went 0-4 for the first 3 rounds. Then I actually play a little bit better, but I got juked by players. But I managed to win a 1v2 situation in the 5th round. No, in the 9th, in the 9th round. Yeah, it was the 9th round. Then and we won the 6th round. The 10th round. Is it 10th? Yeah, something. 11. Something. So I'm going to start off by talking about the land. It was a one big event for every Malaysian competitive Call of Duty players. It was a blast. And it was a blessing from heaven, and I couldn't thank enough to Panasonic for sponsoring the TVs, probably the big cameras as well, and then the Ministry of something somewhere, thank you as well. And then who else? You know, the crews that made it happen. Megat Danish Izmir, then you know, my boys Fame. They all attended. 9 of them attended, which was good. It was my first time meeting them as well, and they did well, very well. And they are not only online warriors, but they are warriors, true warriors on land. They are that good. And then, you know, shout out to every competitive Call of Duty teams that came from the PS3 originally to attend the LAN. I thank you guys for that. And voice crack. So, you know, personal shout outs goes to Hakim. He's a captain of Fame Apex. And then switching sides. Adahai, aka Clam Chowder 101. He's the captain of Fame Melayu, I believe. Then another special shout out to the seal. The cute seal. Kale. No, wait, I forgot how to pronounce his name correctly, but Khalil. You see, he is fairly small, so you can see the L at the back. So the LAN, it was a big one, it was important one, it was the most important event that I would say to ever happen in our console gaming history in Malaysia. This is probably the first time, even in the whole world, we are the first one to host a LAN event using the PlayStation 4. Even though there were some minor technical difficulties, but we managed to go through, and then we ended the event very spectacularly, I would say. And even though with minor, very small technical difficulties, we did it. And I'm proud of that. I'm not that ashamed to say we did not do very well, because it wasn't a very, very big event like in MLG Anaheim or MLG Anaheim or even COD Champs. It isn't that big, but at least we did it. People attended, people watch, people basically talk about it over on the social networks. And my boy right here, Mega Danish Izmir, he got posted on the newspaper. That's a big achievement for a 16-year-old student like him himself. See, if you want to do things, you need to put your heart, your mind onto it. You want that thing to be successful, you do it. Put your heart and your mind on it, and everything will come true easily. Believe me, I know. And the next LAN, I would say this coming November, there'll be one. We're still in discussion and nothing has been confirmed. Once when I know the details, I'll post it out on my Twitter, and I will link you guys my Twitter account so they can follow me. Bear in mind that this LAN will only be in Malaysia, so if you guys want to come from America, I would gladly accept you guys. But if you guys can't, I understand, absolutely understand, and do not worry about it. And
Switching sides.
besides this, then the whole community
Search and destroy.
Agrees on having a league, something like
Destroy the objective.
MLG currently hosting for those pro
Shut the
teams,
bomb.
because I think that this league will be a big success towards the competitive gaming community in Malaysia for Call of Duty. I'm not so sure about PC games just yet, because what I'm concentrating on is on the console side. Probably FIFA as well, but we'll see, right? But Call of Duty is the most important one. We're trying to secure sponsorships, but we're just trying, as long as you got that dream and that hope there, everything should be fine,
Excellent
Just
job,
believe in
boost. Get
yourself,
ready for the
it
next
will
round.
work. And if it will work, it will work, definitely. Trust me, 100%. You just gotta believe yourself. You just gotta, have some good
Switching sides.
backup supports. Those are things
Search
that
and
you need
destroy.
to make everything a successful event,
Defend the objective.
or whatever it is, or even meetings. You want to plan something good, you need to have great support behind your back. And then what is else? I'll be uploading more videos this weekend, hopefully.
Bombs
Call
are
of Duty
planted.
Ghosts, maybe. And but for sure, I'll be uploading Destiny's multiplayer modes, whatever it is. I will upload this weekend, plus with commentaries. Probably, I don't know, life related commentaries and
We lost that
whatnot.
round, but we can still win this.
So that is all I can say. I'll try to add a song or video. No, not a video. A track, because I've got
Switching
nothing else to
sides.
say. And thank you for watching. Please
Search and
subscribe,
destroy.
like, favorite it, watch it later, whatever you want to do
Destroy
with
the
this video,
objective.
please
Bomb
do
power.
it. Support me, and Peace out.
Oh,